A little water clears us of this deed. Lockdown. A plus, 5 stars. Rub my feet and call me gorgeous. Sorry, Phil. No time for diplomacy. Grease your fun trumpet. I'm inbound. Dumbbusters assemble!
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Come on. I'm...
Solid.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time. Open sesame.
Oh, big fuckers.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
Whose guff is this?
Nicky Gutt, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard
once.
Wow,
that's niche.
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Hello.
Well, here she is. Not looking so hot today, Nicky. Hey, bitch. Still think you're too good for Ronnie fucking Red?
Rodney! Hey! That idiot was with me!
Come on, you fuckers!
Ronnie's taking afternoon tea with Jesus.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Okay.
Yeah, how'd you like me now, some fucks?
Shit! Every zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Come on, Jay. This is like shooting pigs in a barrel. Grab a gun. Come on, Jay. Use the sights. Zoom, man, zoom! Hop, hop, hop! Watch and drop. How'd you reload this fucker? I've never done this before. This is awesome! Oh! Okay, I feel bad about that one. Ronnie has fucking left the fucking building, bless his fucking soul. Oh, shit, man.
Come on, we're done here.
Having fun?
In a sense?
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Listen, I talked to a CDC doc. They're still in Santa Monica. They want my blood for a vaccine.
That's so.
We could all make it. Load up, roll out.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
If Emma wants to come, you'd ride shotgun, right?
She won't.
Maybe. You might be surprised. We'll see you there. EJ, it's Jacob. Has Michael made it back yet?
Hello? Yes, I'm here.
Lovely. You're a survivor, Mikey.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
Speak to Emma yet?
No. I will.
Well, pack your bags. I'll be back as soon as. We are out of here. Thanks, Mom. Help here, please.
Yeah. that. Michael came back. He said you saved him. I was wrong about you.
Glad he's safe. Where's Emma?
Typical, typical. Oh, we invite for poor old Andrea. Oh,
no. All together like a big happy. Oh, fuck.
Damn, man. How long you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, Michael.
Shit. We got to deal with this right now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
That. This ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me.
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go!
If he so much as twitches funny, you know what you've got to do.
I do.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine. I'll get you help, okay?
Emma, sweetheart?
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
Seriously, Emma, he's turning.
You don't know that.
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Okay, that's a wrap. Move.
Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Emma.
Get out of my house.
Michael turned. I had no choice, but Emma's thrown me out.
This? Don't go.
Shit happened. Sam can hold the fort here.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
No one? Really? Come on.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
I'm immune. I've got to try. This is my path.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Do spill.
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Sewers.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
Nah, we both know that ain't true. Keep the faith. Sewers, all the way to the coast.
Goodies for big game hunter Nicky Guts, you say? Locked away by the mailman for safety. Now, where'd he get to?
Thank you.
Hooey!
Oh, man.
Somebody there?
Oh, oh, fuck off!
Help me!
Quick, get inside!
Oh, lovely. You got it all sorted?
Yeah, I had a few tricks up my sleeve. Oh, I'm Patton.
Jacob, I owe you, fella.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
What are those balloon people?
Beats me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Nice.
Oh, shit. Sorry. It's a Maskmaid's day off.
I can tell. Nice, cool. How long you been hiding out here?
Oh, how long? Yeah. Long time. Oh, after the war? People don't like my face.
Yeah, well, people are jerks.
Yeah.
Which turkey shoot?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
Wow. Big film buff, right?
No, why? Gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
I did.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like 20 times, man.
I just shot Emma Jones, PA.
No fucking way. Emma Jones, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well,
she's, well, people are different in real life. If you went over, promised not to shoot her staff, might be safer there.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Patton, stuff has changed. We can't survive this by hiding.
Look, I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen to Kell? Yeah. Found it. Come on. Can you please watch it with me?
I'm needed in Santa Monica. They're gonna juice me for a vaccine. Is there a way through?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
It's the only way.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, yes. I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kell.
You do you. No sweat. I'll be fine.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank.
Roger, roger. Lock the door after me, yeah? Here we go. Venice storm tank. Hey, Ruby Roops, it's Jacob.
Yeah, go ahead.
Businesslike. I'm making my way through the sewer system, alone.
The sewers?
Yeah, alone, as in by myself.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel? I'll see you for dinner. Hello, a big wobbly bloater. Oh, blew the pressure caps off those pipes. Damp safety valve. This is going to need impeccable timing. Okay, that's the leaks dealt with.
So I need the numbers to add up to the pressure it wants.
Boom. Simple arithmetic. Mrs. Bratley would be proud. Septic tank is draining.
Thank you.